Thousand offshore buoys as a seaman sighted at Cedar Key. Winds were west at 10 knots. Air temperature 86 degrees. At the seaman sighted at Venice. Winds were southwest at 9 knots. Sea temperature 89 degrees. Air temperature 86 degrees. 100 miles west of Bayport, winds were from the southwest at 12 knots. Sea temperature 86 degrees. Air temperature 86. Wave high 2 feet. Wave period 5 seconds. 210 miles west of Captiva, the air temperature was 85 degrees. Sea surface temperature was 87 degrees. The barometer was 1014.2 millibars and falling. Winds were southwest at 8 knots, gusting to 10. The wave period was 5 seconds, and the wave height 1 foot. Your coastal waters forecast for the KHB 32 listening area for the following marine location, Tampa Bay waters. Issued at 2:33 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Tonight, southwest winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop. Isolated thunderstorms after midnight. Wednesday, west winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop. Scattered thunderstorms. Wednesday night, west winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop. Isolated thunderstorms in the evening. Scattered thunderstorms after midnight. Thursday, west winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop. Scattered thunderstorms. Thursday night, west winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop. Scattered thunderstorms. Friday, west winds around 10 knots. Bay and inland waters a light chop.
Just kidding, guys. It's a video. Ha! Also, credit to Weatherman99 for the video.